follow the notification on your phone to turn on notification access.
Yeah.